Here we have the STwrench, a transducerized handheld torque wrench with modular design from Atlas Copco. Due to its modular design, this flexible tool can be customized to be used in a wide variety of production and quality environments as a standalone instrument or connected through management software. It offers full traceability for entire tightening operations, including torque, angle, and yield control. With this one tool, operators can check residual torque, perform joint analysis, and tighten hard-to-reach bolts with a variety of torque and angle strategies. When building an STwrench, each component is matched to suit your specific needs. At the core of the ST system is the controller. Each controller features error-proofing controls such as a display, LED ring, audible buzzer, and vibrating handle. Two models are available, the standard which the battery attaches to the rear of the handle, and the BI that has the battery located inside the handle. On the back are slots for inserting optional RBU modules for wirelessly connecting the ToolsNet or power focus controller and activating the onboard barcode scanner. Adding a quality or production RBU will unlock additional strategies. The next component is the smart head. Heavy-duty carbon fiber construction makes these lightweight and strong, achieving a torque capacity range of 15 to 1,000 Nm. A quick disconnect feature allows operators to switch easily between heads, and bright LED light assists operators in poorly lit workspaces. Each smart head has a built-in memory chip which is automatically recognized by the controller and stores calibration values. The dual strain gauge transducer located in the neck is accurate to plus or minus 0.5% of indicated readings regardless of where the operator holds the wrench. Below 20% load, accuracy changes to plus or minus 1%. Optional gyroscope models don't require a constant speed to acquire angle reporting accuracy of plus or minus 1 degree. End fitting tools come in various socket sizes and types and can be swapped in seconds. Certain models come with Atlas Copco's patented tag solution. These embedded tags can be used as a PSET selector when connecting the smart head and for automatic socket recognition. The ST battery is the final component needed to complete the tool. The lithium battery provides 10 to 16 hours of working time and can fully charge in 4 hours. The STwrench can also be powered by connecting it to an ST cable box and power focus controller. With almost limitless potential combinations available, come find out which STwrench fits your needs best today at flexibleassembly.com. Have you already tried the STwrench from Atlas Copco? If so, let us know what you think in the comments down below. Thank you for watching, and be sure to subscribe for more product news and updates from Flexible Assembly.